wondering if someone's home. I don't know. I don't even know who that is. Much less if they're home or not. Oh my god, so fast. Ugh. Enemy surprises. Not yet, you don't. Kill eat! Kill it now! Thank you. So I have a feeling, I wonder if Altos will be leaving once... we're done with our issues going on here. Nice. You hit pretty hard there. I think we're supposed to go down this way. Let's use another Care Bottle S, so we can fill the stack if we find another one. I used two. Nah. He had stars around his head. McBean hitting harder. Chase you for longer. Alright, under here is good. And then I think... Oh no, not there. Oops. Not that either. I know we end up turning north at one point. Maybe here. Oh, no. There's a lot of false... like, false passages. I do not want to fight you. You are a stinker. I don't want to fight you either, but I couldn't get around the sign. Pair up here. Oh, it's stealing. I saw that. It's giving him back hit points. That's worth it. I'm trying to save our parameters too for the battles to come. Defend the doggy. Whoops. Well, there's a whole bunch of stuff now. Well, he was quick. Rock throw. Hey! I appreciate that. One-shotted that rock wolf. See if McBain can reach. I think he can. Good. Another fireball thing. Alright, let's use some licks here. Perfect. We all have full meters. Should really take both of the regular apes. One for each two party members. Correct. Rock throw again. Poor puppy. Alright. They'll attack this thing. Still kicking this thing. One remains. The rock thrower is standing right here. Here we go. Licky licky. How's he doing? Let's give him one. What happened? Says Forte. Well, they all got put to sleep. This is bad, Alto says. They were unconscious, says McBean. Hmm? Swing Gang Grunt says, hang in there. Don't die on me. Oops. I caught him, says Forte. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. You can't escape this time. Two more parties of the punitive team are on their way. When they arrive, all of you get caught. All of us? If we get caught, will they hang us? Will they hang the Swing Gang? McBean says, well, I don't think you can escape a death penalty. Of course, it's not going to happen if you turn yourselves in now. You sure about that? You're not really in charge over here, McBean. What if we don't? Death by hanging! No! Crying out loud. Stop it, Grandpa. He's crying, for goodness sakes. A little threatening will do him good. Hey, you. Why are you here all by yourself? That's because these guys are injured. I can't leave them alone. He's not such a bad person, says Forte. Oh, there's, what's her name? And the point. Hi, Miss Ruptia, says Una. Yeah, that's the name I was trying to remember. Oh, my, she says, what's happening? Punitive team member says they were put to sleep and then beaten. Miss Ruptia says we should send them back to Bozerl and give them medical attention. What about exploring this mine, though? The grunt says, hey. After all we've done, do you think they'll hang the Swing Gang? McBean says, you're so worried about hanging, aren't you? Well, he doesn't want to die. Because we've done so many bad things. I said we should stop. I told my brother many times. Please, I don't mind being hanged, but please spare his life. Is your brother the leader? He's actually a good person. I fumbled just about everything I did, but he was patient and taught me how to sing. He let me join the Swing Gang and took me to all these places. It was fun back then. If we hadn't found the resonance stone of Lullaby, that was the beginning of our bad omen. Huh? Says McBean. What did you just say? I said that if we hadn't found the resonance stone of Lullaby... I get it, says Forte. The sleeping spell that the Swing Gang is using comes from the power of the resonance stone. Where did you find it? Asks Una. We found it around 6 months ago in a cave we went in to escape rain. We had no money and couldn't sleep in inns. We were also famished, so we sang to cheer ourselves up. We found a musical score engraved at the back of the stone, so he hummed the melody while holding the stone. Before we knew it, we were all asleep. That's when we knew the stone had some magic power. Then the devil got into us. We put the people in a tavern to sleep. We put the people in a tavern to sleep and ate food without paying. McBean says, after that, you just kept on stealing. Right. Then they came. Who? Says Forte. They were strange. They're not from Graysoul because they had a funny accent. They were so high-handed and gave us orders. They asked my brother if we wanted to be big. They also told us that the stone we found was called the Resonance Stone of Lullaby. They said that if they... They said they would that they would pay us good money if we could find similar stones. I see, says McBean. So you were instigated by those guys. Then, will you help us? Don't hang us. That's up to you. If you reform yourselves, maybe. Are you sure? Can we turn over a new leaf now? If you work hard, yes. But this is your last chance. Understood. I'll talk to my brother again. I'll persuade him to make a clean break with evildoing. Alright then. Make sure you succeed. Yes. I'll make him turn himself in. Grandpa, do you think he'll be alright? He'll be fine. Are you sure? Says Miss Ruptia. His brother may become enraged. McBain says, I don't think the Swing Gang is a group of natural-born baddies. They won't kill him so easily. Miss Ruptia, return to Bruce Earl with your people for now and make sure they get medical treatment. What about you, McBain? We know how to defend ourselves from their sleeping spell. We'll continue with our reconnaissance mission. I understand. Be careful. We'll go now. 4Tay says, the guy from the Swing Gang, will he be okay? Una says, let's go and check on him quickly. Or we'll leave. No. Old Quarry. Oh, wow. Just ruins. Disrepair, or did the Swing Gang break that? Oh, I see the entrance to the cave there, at least one entrance. And we got steps up here, or a bridge, rather, or something. A ramp. Nothing over here. Was another entrance. More ramps. We'll check around outside first. Entrance there also. So I see three entrances. Is that one over there? Another entrance? Alright, so there's four entrances. Wait, where's this go? Oh, to a dead end? Can't go anywhere over here. Kinda wanna wait to do this in another episode, but this would be a short third episode. Let's just continue on. Yeah, I guess this is the middle one? All that's in here is a chest. Cure bottle M. Awesome. Okay. I wonder if some of the other tunnels are like that as well. let's try this one over here. We'll just peek inside. Oops. Looks a bit bigger. Oops. There's a bucket. It looks like we can walk around in there. Let's come back to this. This might be the main shaft. Let's try this one over here. Because we could eliminate the others. Then our way becomes clear. Oh, there's no way to go from there. Oh, it's dead end. I mean, I know we were just over here. Whoop. That's the one we just went in. A voice says, so they... A deep voice, I guess that's a leader. Then it was... Forte, I hear voices coming from this room. Me too, but I don't see anyone. Ruff! Well, says McBain, I was coming out of those pipes. It's really interesting. Una asks, what is it? It's a voice pipe. In the shaft, sound reverberates in all directions, and you can't hear others well. To make sure those in the shaft communicate with one another accurately, every chamber is connected by one of these pipes. We could send a mouse down the pipe to reconnaissance, see what was down there. Wow, says Forte. Whoever invented this must be really clever. Or the rat, rather. Hey, I can hear their voices loud and clear. The leader says, what did you just say, you moron? The grunt says, what I'm saying is, please reform yourself, brother. Okay, I was right. His brother is the leader. They promised me, if we turn ourselves in now, they won't punish us. What? Who will forgive us? You must be out of your mind. The grunt says, I asked Miss Rapthea. For God's sakes, you're so pitiful. Oh. Not a nice brother. Bang, whip, and then bash. But please, brother, wash your hands of evil doings. You're still saying such nonsense, the leader says. Bang, whip, bash. Forte says, Grandpa, we must do something. He's being beaten pretty bad. The leader is out of breath. Ha ha, you good-for-nothing bastard. I took you in and treated you like one of our own, and now you're trying to sell me out? A guy like you must learn a hard lesson. Hey, tie him and lock him up. Well, he's being hostage and forced to be kept as a member of the gang. Forte says, I can't keep listening. We must help him. Let's go, Forte, says Altos. Hold on, McBain says. Grandpa Mac, we can't just sit here and wait, says Una. I feel sorry for the badly beaten fellow, but I don't think they'll give him any more bashing. Why do you say that? Asked Forte. They have stolen, but they have never killed. They won't kill their associates. If they are truly cold-hearted, They should have killed him already, right? Forte, going bloop. Anyway, we'll be rescuing him sooner or later, so perhaps we should make it sooner. Una says, we have a lot of mint candies this time. As opposed to the other time? The voice says, he's an underling. What should we do? Lock him up for a while, says the leader. I'll free him after we get rid of Ruptia. And then they just repeat themselves over and over. Because they're crazy! Let's just save again. Old quarry, yeah. So I wonder if they're in this actual mineshaft or in the other one, and we're just hearing them through the pipes. That looked like a way out or something. It came from there. Oh, pipes! They're probably in there. Let's just take a look over here first. It might lead to the same area. Nope, to a different area. Voice says, I have a bad feeling about this. The, captain or chief, whatever. The leader. Huh, don't tell me you're nervous. I'm so nervous. So totally nervous. I do not want to fight this stupid ape. Oh, nice. Hidden area with chest. Orb of Ocean 102. Nice. Nothing different in particular. What is it? 120? No. Or 22. A marble with an image of Jan and Rick. Altos. One of them we picked up. Look at this cabin. Oops. That's probably where they are. So then what's in the other cave? I want to eliminate the other cave. Or mineshaft, what have you. Oh, is this a dead end? Yep. Get that pickaxe out of my way. People are so messy. Where I am. Wait, where's the path? The path out. This way? Okay, so it's up this way. Eventually leads to this cabin. But I thought I saw a third way. Maybe I thought this was a way or something. Because it was dark there. What about this one? This is the one we went in, right? This has, yeah, nothing. Let me just make sure. Yeah, I guess that's it. There's just this one other way, which is over here. This is the way to, yeah. Just came from there. Alright, so we'll explore this. I don't think they're in here, I think it's just monsters. Dead end here. Oh, wow, big pit. Where's that monkey? He's over there, okay. Here, we've been here. Right. I don't know if we can avoid it. I'll try. Big guy there. Purple butt. We'll be back to kill you, purple butt. Oh, it's a dead end. And we're back to kill you now, purple butt. Let me just see what's down here. Look at that. Rock crash. Yes. Sweet. Leather cuirass. Alright. We've, gotten them all. So I guess we'll sell that. Let's fight this thing. Looks like we might actually get some experience from this battle, so might as well. Anyone who could fight these poison things, go ahead. I don't like being poisoned very much. She can't reach. I should have hit the poison thing. I didn't poison. Just bashing you back and forth. Rocks. Yeah. a little bit of XP. Alright, let's get out of here and head back for the other place. Because I think we've explored all this. So I'll have some of these guys to, try to avoid. Heading back for the other one. Oops. Anyway. Okay. That'll be next episode. Taking on the Swing Gang. Maybe we'll take care of them once and for all in what I imagine is the final cave, perhaps. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.